Freshman quarterback for the Owls, and today I'll be taking over the Instagram. So what I'm going to do is take you through a day with me, show you how I'm staying in shape, and just let you all learn some more about me. So stay tuned and go Owls. So first thing, whenever I don't have to wake up early for class, I like to get up a little bit earlier than my class and eat something light for breakfast and then get some cardio in. So today we'll be running this hill right here, going over and then back. Christian Dior, I'm up in all the stores. When it rains, it pours. She like the way I heard. Like a Mary. Billie Jean. Christian Dior. Now we're done with that. I'm going to take a shower and then meet you guys back in the kitchen for breakfast. See you there. So today for breakfast, I'm going to make a breakfast sandwich. And I know, anybody can make a breakfast sandwich, but not just anybody can make a breakfast sandwich like I make a breakfast sandwich. And if Roberta's on here, then I want to apologize in advance because there's not too many things that are green in this recipe. After you fry your bacon and your sausage, you want to whip like 3 eggs together with some milk, like a little bit of milk in the eggs. And then you put them in the pan, you put the bread in the pan, and then flip the bread so that they have egg on both sides. After this, we're gonna let the egg fry on the bottom. Then we'll flip the entire thing, put the bacon and the sausage on there, add the cheese, and then fold it into a sandwich. The people know about it. But this is my only class today. I have one class on Tuesday and Thursdays, and I take 4 classes on Monday, Wednesday, Friday. So this class is Intro to Sport Management, but I'm also in Spanish, Single Variable Calculus, a class called Who Should Vote, and my first year writing seminar. So, yep. See you guys. So we just finished up with class. I'm going to knock out some Spanish homework, some math homework, and then eat lunch after that. So first off, we got who are the best freestylers on the team besides yourself. And first off, I'm glad you recognize I got bars. And secondly, I don't know. I may be biased, but them Dally boys different. Where's the Fwiss class shout out? Definitely shout out to them. Shout out to all my classmates in that class and our professor, Professor Nixon. It's a super fun class. Definitely makes Zoom a lot more fun than it could be. So yeah. Who's your favorite freshman O-lineman? This is a trap question. I'm actually not even going to answer this question. Y'all take care of me, so everybody's my favorite. Some fire story content. Appreciate it. We going to keep it coming. The day is far from over. What's your favorite class? Ooh, that's a tough one, but it'd probably be FWIS. I mean, just the smaller class size and the topic of the class. We have a lot of discussion, and we bonded really well. So shout out to the FWIS class. One way I like to have a little bit of fun while still social distancing is to come out here on a four-wheeler back behind the house and ride on some of the trails out here. It's always a good time, and you never know what you're going to see. So tell IG who your favorite coach is. So I'm going to go ahead and say Coach Quinn Billerman. And I'm not saying that I'm being forced to say this, but I'm being aggressively persuaded. Yeah. Presidential College and favorite part about it. So I'm a citizen. I'm in Sid Richardson. And my favorite part about it, aside from 7th, my favorite part would probably be the people inside. Everyone's so kind and welcoming. What does it mean when a coach says, "Beep"? What was your favorite memory this year in football? Let's see. So I'm going to throw it back all the way to summer and say that there's nothing better than riding on your bike through the parking lot at 5:30 in the morning and you see the stadium lights. Growing up, who's your favorite football player? So I'm from Arkansas, and growing up I watched Arkansas football, so my favorite football player would have to be Darren McFadden, D-Mac. TikTok. Number one reason you chose to come to Rice. Number one reason I chose to come to Rice was to play football at a high level and graduate with a world-class degree. If you had to choose one teammate or coach to be stuck in quarantine with, who would it be? Well, that's a tough one. Coach Calhoun, man. And if you want to know why, it's because I can't even say his name without laughing. So amidst the quarantine, we've shifted to like a more bodyweight workout plan. That way everyone can do it from home since most of the gyms are shut down. So I'm going to go ahead and knock out our workout right now. I'll show you all where I'm going to be doing it right here on the porch. You to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love for me?
If I fell off tomorrow, would you still love me? If I didn't smell so good, would you still hug me?
Who's the fastest player on the team? Oh, that's a really tough question. I feel like there's a group of like three or four guys that are just so fast that you can't even tell which one of them's faster. Staff member that's not a coach. Okay, so I really like this question. My favorite staff member would probably be Ernest. And he's always at the facility before we are. He's a really kind guy. So yeah, Ernest.